Heathens that has rebranded from green, white and black to yellow and blue is the most successful rugby club in the country with 15 league titles. They host rivals Cobs at Chadwind Rugby Grounds in the Nile Special Rugby League that returns tomorrow with week 2 fixture. At their last training, the club strength and conditioning coach Alan Otim expressed the need to win at any cost.
Our target Saturday is to win the game. It doesn't matter if we win 3-0, if we win 5-0, whatever score that we can win with is going to be a win that we are looking at. We're not looking at points, we're looking at just going out there and winning the game.
Defending champions, Cobs, that took their first training of the week to Hills of Kololo, are not sure of good results tomorrow.
It is who wants it more. Who's more prepared and who's more hungry for the win, because capitalize on any mistake, either side can capitalize on the other's mistake, and that's the difference of the game.
In the afternoon fixture, at Chadondo, wounded Buffaloes face grieving Imps after all the two sides suffered undesired defeats in the league opener against Heathens and Cobs respectively.
We're going to build up from there. We were beaten properly on our mistakes. Not because we are a bad team, we are a good side, but we just had a few loopholes and we are really working on them.
We are warriors. Our icon is a spear, the Asa guy. We are hunters, and we know that buffaloes are some of the most common wild animals in the savannah. So we hope when we go hunting, we shall have good results.
The other fixtures: Hippos play Warriors at Dam Waters in Jinja, Pirates host Rams at Kings Park Wegere, while Mongas entertain Rhinos in Entebbe. Story by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.